Now, the People's Democratic Party has said that it remains strong and united in the face of all its experience in the Bayelsa and Kogi governorship elections conducted on Saturday. The party stated this in a statement issued by its National Publicity Secretary, Kola Ologbondiyan, on Sunday in Abuja, while reacting to the outcome of the two states' governorship elections. It said that the PDP would continue to fully exert itself in upholding the wishes and aspirations of Nigerians.